Didn't we say 9 o'clock on the dot? Where could it be? I mean, we're making a movie about his yeshiva. And you think you want to be on time?
Yeshivat Yesodei HaTorah, one of the most prestigious institutions of higher learning in the world. But was it always this way? How did this seed of an idea germinate into this mighty oak of a yeshiva, setting its roots deep into the minds and hearts of its leafy saplings? Join us for an exclusive look behind the yeshiva.
So how did I come up with the idea to start the yeshiva? Looks sort of a long story, but basically I was working on my yeshiva. Loved it. And I decided it was time to start something new.
I heard he was late this year every day.
I am so happy here in Reshit. This is the best job ever. The Marcuses and I are like brothers. I really can't imagine doing anything else. I am extraordinarily happy. Hi, Ravari, how you doing? I should be there any second. I'm stuck in massive traffic. There's a giant truck blocking my way. Oh, hey, Liz, how you doing? No, there's no truck. There's no traffic. I'll talk to you later. Bye. So yeah, Reshit's the best.
They begged me to stay, but it was time to leave.
Out! Get out of here!
Please, enough!
Please, listen to me! Listen to me!
Get out!
No!
Out!
No. Please!
Out! No. Get out of here!
I'm done!
Out! Stay out!
No! No! Please! Please! No!
You know, I was thinking, honestly, what do I have that other Roshei Yeshiva don't have? The answer's obvious. Skills. I mean, there are certainly other people who can learn. They simply can't learn as well as I can. I mean, look, I was the best Talmud Golbeth ever had. He said that. I mean, not in so many words, but he basically said that. Do you think that happens by chance? The yeshiva was ready, all set to go, full speed ahead. There's only one problem. I'm a nice guy. I don't like to yell at guys. I have good meetup. I need somebody with bad meetup. So I called Pesach. Look, I always knew I was meant to be a Rosh Yeshiva. Even as a little kid, I dreamt of opening my own yeshiva. Look, I'm a very talented person. I'm a five-tool player. I'm like A-Rod. But like A-Rod, I needed a backup. I needed my backup third baseman. So I called my friend Scott. The perfect backup.
Once this dynamic duo had been formed, they needed to assemble a crack team. To this end, they interviewed some of the finest minds in Israel.
What makes you a candidate to be a Rebbe at Yesodei HaTorah?
Well, I've been teaching Gemara for many years. I'm very meticulous about reading the Gemara carefully. I'm very careful about grammar and I've experienced about teaching it. And I'm English.
Well, you know, I really like sports from Canada, I finished just 3 times. I have lots of friends.
Well, I sing, I dance, I have lots of experience in public television. Oh, and I teach the kids.
What do you think?
It's between a ram and the frog.
Congratulations, Rabbi Ram, you got the job. So, Rabbi Herzig, what makes you think that you're qualified to teach at Yesodei HaTorah?
Well, I'm the translator of the Arzko Rashi.
Yes, but can you learn Gemara?
No.
You're in.
The Roshei Yeshiva got along famously. Like Batman and the Joker, the two were made for each other.
Once I brought Pesach on board, we've been complete equal partners in this endeavor. You know, we each have our own unique strengths, despite his obvious...
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Are we talking about the Yeshiva?
Yeah, I'm just talking about your great meetup. You know, as I was saying, you know, all of us have our own unique strengths.
And weaknesses.
Well, it's pretty clear we wanted the same things.
Cool guys.
Nice guys.
Nice guys.
Nice, cool guys, kids. Normal rebbeim.
Reasonable expectations about attendance and tardiness, unlike a yeshiva that is not very far from here.
We agree about everything. I can't even remember a single argument we've ever had.
Yeah, totally right.
I've worked for several other yeshiva, and I've never seen two people get along as well as these guys. Get right.
Keep your mouth shut!
Look, were you being off already? My opinion counts as much as yours!
Oh, come on, Scotty. Look, I'm Ruth, Herzig's Gehrig, Simkovich's DiMaggio.
Yeah, who am I? Who am I?
You're the bad boy.
Ah! Ah, no, 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 no.
It's really sweet. They're like two puppies.
Yeshiva Yesodei HaTorah prides itself on having a unique methodology, unlike other old-fashioned yeshivot, especially reishit. The rebbeim learn to do this on day one when they undergo rigorous training sessions.
Don't come in!
It's out of here!
Okay, come in.
While most of these venerable sages manage to maintain a solid poker face throughout the game, unfortunately, some people just can't hold their liquor.
Man. Hey, Adam, come on in.
Hey, Erkan. Yeah, this was really fun.
Yeah, wasn't it?
Poker game. I really enjoyed it. And no offense, but I was really under the impression that this was supposed to be a Yesodei HaTorah training session.
Obviously.
But it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hi. Can I show you something?
Yeah.
All right, pretend I'm a student. Okay.
It'll be hard, but okay.
Rebbe, what does that word mean?
That word means...
What are you doing?
You asked me... question.
Rebbe, what does that word mean?
That word means...
No! Show me I fold!
Like in poker?
Yeah.
I fold.
Rebbe, what does that word mean?
I fold.
Now show me your poker face. Rebbe, is this a question or a proof?
I don't know. What do you think?
Ah! Now you're getting it!
Wait, so that's it?
That's it.
That's the whole secret to teaching at Yesodei HaTorah. That's the methodology of teaching here? Thank you so much!
You're welcome. You're welcome.
This is amazing. I mean, I really can't learn very well at all. I actually finished last in my class in Smicha. But here, I can just keep quiet, let them do all the work. They'll think I'm a genius. I totally lucked out.
But tragedy lurked around the corner, as some people lacked the talent to teach the Yesodei way.
Omar Kra, Kim Chalacha, Ticha, Hayuri, Ohevra. Rav Nachman, is that a question or a proof?
Well, based on the Gemara of Mechorot, I think it's a question.
What's Mechorot?
Well, that's one of the last Masechta in Shas, which I just happened to have completed.
Wow!
Well, yeah, it is pretty good. You know, even Rav Shechter hasn't been a Shas.
Wow!
You're probably wondering why I called you in here today.
Yeah, I was very curious.
Okay. I'm very disappointed in you.
What did I do wrong?
Look, it's very nice that you finished Shas, or whatever it's called, but you're not doing the Yesodei methodology.
What do you mean?
Don't you remember we had our training session?
You mean the poker game?
Yeah! It's, you know, the whole thing. Someone says to you, you know, what does this mean? You don't say, I'll tell you what it means. I know Shas. What you say is, I don't know. You have to figure out for yourself. What do you think it means? I mean, look, I was listening in before. Chaim asked you a question. You're not supposed to tell him the answer. I know all Shas. Here's the answer. You're supposed to say, I don't know. What do you think? Anyone ask you any question, you say, I don't know. What do you think? Someone asks you a time of day, you go, I don't know. You have a clock. What time is it? What do you think? Chaim asked you something about, Masechet,
Choros.
Yeah, I never heard that one, okay? Whichever Masechet thing was. You shouldn't say, yes, Gemara B'choros. You say, I'm Nochaim, what Gemara do you think it's in? That's how we do things here.
You know what, Rabbi Khan? With all due respect, the guys in my shir can run circles around the guys in your shir.
That is so not relevant, Rabbi Lichtman. It's about doing the methodology.
You know what? This is absolutely ridiculous. I'm starting to think that this whole methodology thing is just a way of masking the fact that you guys don't know anything.
Shh! I know that, and you know that, but they don't know that.
This is ridiculous.
You want a job here or not?
I've been listening. Could you join us for a mezumen?
I don't know. What do you think?
Welcome to the club.
This place has been great. I mean, I've really learned a lot since I started working here. I actually just made my first siyum. Well, with Stefan's help.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, gotta go. Bye-bye.
I'm very, very happy. You know something? I could do this for the rest of my life. I'm the luckiest guy in the whole world.
Oh,